Welcome to Penguin St. Christmas. We hope you enjoy our play, Now Twas the Night Before Christmas.
Twas the night before Christmas, when out of the house, when the picture is turning, not even a match. The sun is going by a chamber of candles, and St. Nicholas soon will be there. The children will mess up those men in the veil, while vision of the shoe stands in the
And Mom and her cousin and I and our cat had just set our brains for a long winter's night. When out on the lawn there was such a clatter, I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter.
The lights going off, blue like a flash, tore open the shutter and threw up the sash.
The men on the breast of the newborn snow gave a lesson to make their toys.
I went to my room and gushed up here. My niece went and ate my dinner, and a little old dancer
for one
and a little
old dancer for another. Miranda and Eagles was closer than that. He whistled and shouted and called some by name.
No, Dasher, no kids are no parents or anything. Oh, my God, okay, no, no, no. The little old dancer took the name.
So up to the house top, the courser they flew with a sleigh full of toys and St. Nicholas too. And then in a twinkling, I heard on the roof the printing and bonnet and the jump.
As I drew in my head and I was turning around, down the chimney, St. Nicholas came to the barrel.
He was dressed all fur from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot.
And he wore no toys and slung on his back. He looked like a feather just opening his pack.
His eyes how they twinkle, his simple summary, his cheeks were like roses, his nose like a chicken.
He had a
broad face and a little long lip that should be wrapped like a bowl for jelly.
He was chubby and plump for a jolly old elf, and I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself.
A wink of his eye and a kiss of his head soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread.
He spoke not a word, but went straight to his word. He filled all the stockings and turned to the dirt.
And laying his finger aside of his nose and giving him out of the chimney he wrote.
He slanked his way to his tinker whistle and all his way was a dying fish.
Thank you. Thank you. I hear you have a problem.
Yes, Santa Claus has lost his memory.
And tonight is Christmas Eve.
You got to help him.
I'll try. Watch this as you can hear me. You're getting speedy.
Christmas 2001, second grade.